chains that give me a migraine. I wake in a driver's seat, deprived of sleep, succumbing to my anxiety, suffering from sobriety. And it's painfully obvious that I'm going far gone, bloody and thicker than
bottle water.
Breaking for vanity, I pretend it's for vanity. I'd exchange all my necessities for an abundance of luxuries. They would keep me captive of company, so I can suffer comfortably. Then I'd shortchange all my long-winded messages with
redundancy. I stand your heart through your chest and I stitch it on my sleeve. It's something I'm sincere, you deserve to be deceived. I'm a lifestyle by the shop, just a drop from a thrift store. Transform counterculture, kin to dominant discord.
Until we get to self, you have a thousand enemies. When blind with rage, you don't see a race. Out of fear, you'll be replaced. Pray that nothing will be the same. You're the smartest guy in the world, you're not sure. The world is burning, you want stock and popcorn.
You're my poltergeist, I can't even hold the mic. It just slips through my hands, no really, right through my hands. Through my hands in the air, but they don't come back. Going through the roof like the rate of mortgage interest.
I exaggerate exceptionally, procrastinate professionally, and masturbate incessantly. But I definitely can't put any of that on my resume. I entertained thoughts of yesterday, briefly to distract my exhibition.
On my flicker, where my tickle, beaten by non-difference or machine from behind. Finally, the market forces itself on me. Invisible hand slide.